is an artist and a musician. He's going to participate in the collaborative project from the Sound Lab. Bringing a print over to her right now. So I just dropped off the print for Phoebe, and I noticed over here, it's like they put up these new ramps to the history of the building. See the firehouse, so this is kind of an homage. I'm gonna go over by the courthouse to see if there's a big media contingent over there. Well, it doesn't look like there's any extra media. I thought there might be news trucks be here for the closing arguments and the verdict, but I really thought there'd be at least one news media truck over here. It's freezing out. Freezing. Cold and very windy. This is Allen Place. I love these old brick houses. Watercolor, highlighter, Prismacolor, pen, Sharpie, crayon, set some groundwork for some stencils. I'm gonna just try to do some background, just use three colors. I really like how this one is coming out. I'll probably end up making a stencil. The back layer, let's do a drop shadow, tape it down and get my perspective point. Gives me a better idea of how many colors I'm going to have. Stencils, if I use this design, where I'll go over, what I'll mask out from scratch. And just, I got to work on this drop shadow so I really understand it better and do some new ones until I really understand how that's supposed to look.